small hideaway in the spaceflight terminal. Not exactly five star, but it's cozy enough. I filled a bag with essentials and picked up a few things on the way, making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people. Guns on Sevastopol now, shooting at Shadow. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in!
Thank you.
Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo. Oh, no.